A man decides after 70 years that what he goes there for is to unlock the door. Well, those around him create a silence and sleep. Through a fractal on a breaking wall, I see you, my friend, and touch your face again. Miracles will happen as we drift.
What's up, comic people and metrics fans? This is Marcus Haley doing my new video, my another video blog. As you can see, I've got my Rick Ross beard going on right now. That's just because my ass is lazy and didn't want to shave. Anyway, we're getting ready to go train some shoulders with Dennis James, as he's about two and a half weeks out from the Masters Olympia. And we want definitely to push him for the end of it and get that crown, take the sand down by any means necessary. So what I'm doing right now is getting ready to eat some food, some different things I want to show you guys here. Here's all my metric stuff. As you can see, my boxes and stuff like that. A couple things I have. I'm going to be hitting the tribulus today. This is my pre-workout. I always hit this before I train. So I'm going to get this going. And the new stuff that came out, man, is metrics, protein, and oats. This stuff is actually pretty good. I was pretty impressed by it. You got your protein in there, and you know, we always put oatmeal with our protein. Well, this combines it for yourself, for us, so we don't have to do it ourselves. So I kind of like that. This is a vanilla cinnamon flavor. Actually, it's pretty damn good. Okay, now I'm dropping stuff all over my house, and I hate doing that. So anyway, this is the first installment, or second installment, actually. I'm gonna get ready to get myself all amped up and train, and then I'll give you guys the play-by-play as I get over to what they call Fitness One Gym, which is where Dennis trains at. We're gonna go over there and train, so we'll give you guys a little bit of a short little clip of that, so you guys can kind of see what's going on. Yeah, we rolling in right now. To Fit One, about to bang them shoulders out, about to meet Dennis. Pulling in right now, peeps. It's about 10 to 12 right now. And, feeling good. I have my sugar, my coffee, had my metrics amped pre-workout, about to explode on the ass. Yeah. So let's get it going, boys. Here we go. This is Fitness One. We're going in right now. Dennis ain't here yet, so I wanted to get here early for his ass. So. My mind right. Yeah, you got some people bumping in here right now. So we coming in right now. All my friends and family over here at Fitness One. Yeah, they handling it for us. Let us come in here and do our thing while we get ready for the Olympia. As you can see, we're a sweet ass gym. All the equipment you need to train, to get insane. And we're just gonna wait for Dennis to get here. We'll wait for Dennis to get here. When Dennis gets here, we'll bang. So here's my boy right here, DJ, walking in. Like I told y'all, we ain't bullshitting. About 2.5 weeks out. About to get our shit, put our grind on. Y'all see he's covered up, so y'all ain't getting no sneak peeks. You're gonna have to wait till game time. Just so y'all know, y'all see his face sucked in. Just give you a little preview. Don't be scared, Troy. Don't get nervous, D. Exter. Y'all be alright, but y'all see the skin is thin. My boy's in it to win it. Take the sand out by any means necessary. So we'll see y'all when we begin playing shoulders. The comment on my blog.
Yeah.
boy. Fucking. That's a shoulder workout with no carbs. No carbs. Everybody talking about his back ain't gonna be detailed. Look like eyes to me. I don't know what this shit is for here. Some Area 51 type shit right now. You motherfuckers better guard your rank, homeboys. Better guard your rank, because my boy's on a mission.